How does skiing and balance? Since we ideally should ski with a bit more narrow stance than usual to make the skis turn like one unit, that's going to cost us some of our nice balance. And here I suggest that you get your arms forwards and out, a bit more than usual. It's going to help us with that balance from side to side, but also rotational balance, because that's often an issue with beginning intermediate powder skiers.